Hey everyone, my name is Mark Leo Brunin, and my topic for today is all about perspective and volume. So first is perspective. So my name is Eduardo.
Perspective in art usually refers to the representation of three-dimensional objects or spaces in two-dimensional artworks. Artists use perspective techniques to create a realistic impression of depth, play with perspective to present dramatic or disorientating images.
So perspective in art refers to the technique used in three-dimensional objects on a two-dimensional surface. So in a way that looks realistic and convenient, so it allows artists to create illusions of space, distance, and volume. Next is the three principles of perspective art. So the basic elements of perspective drawing, in order to understand human perception, there are three important tools for perspective drawing. So the horizon line, vanishing points, and vanishing line. First is horizontal line. So, horizontal line, eye level, refers to a physical visual boundary where sky separates from the land or water. It is the actual height of the viewer's eyes when looking at an object, interior scene or an exterior scene. Next is vanishing point. So, the vanishing point is where all parallel lines intersect and is always on a horizontal line. Using the example of a straight road, clearly illustrate what this means. So, imagine a stretches into the distance. If you look directly at the street from above, both sides from parallel lines. Next is vanishing line.
The vanishing point is a point at which receding parallel lines, when viewed in its perspective, seem to coverage. A vanishing point, also known as a point of coverage, plays a crucial role in many artistic works. So more than example sa horizon line. So na-separate delay ang sky o ang land. So more than one horizon line, high level. Next is vanishing points. So ang vanishing points, so for example, kani railway. Ang vanishing points, ano niya kani, kinatumiyan din sa railway. So, mura ganun lang, gamay na lang kayo makita ba? Next is, ay vanishing points, ano niya, sorry, na kani ang vanishing line. So, ang vanishing line, ano, for example, kani railway, ang vanishing line, ano niya kani, ano dito, kani niya ang mura ganan din sa train ba? Pa doon rin sa vanishing points. So, kani siya na, vanishing line, na kani yung horizontal line, na kani yung vanishing points. Next is volume in art. Can you read it, Gordon?
Volume is the representation of mass in artwork or a sculpture. The three-dimensional form of an object or shape is said to have volume. Artists simulate volume in their paintings to give their paintings a three-dimensional effect. This is usually done by applying tone or different shades of light and dark.
So in art, volume refers to a three-dimensional quantity or mass, a fine illusion of depth and space in a piece. So, volume can be achieved through perspective. Tanan lang sa, di ba, kaya ang kaning circle, mauni siya ka ng, di mauni ang volume niya. So, kanil ito, hindi siya ng mga panabag na pili kay, di ba, ang bulag ito, kaya naman na siya ka na ito, di ba, ang kubos na niya, kaya murag kuluran, magiging siya after, kaya murag simpi siya, murag may alino niya. Next, in such a shading perspective, so I'm going to use shading perspective. They have a use of light and shadow, which help to give objects a solid appearance. So, kani, mga light na ang color. Next is the solid. So, mo ni siya ang tanang type sa volume, the solid, which refers to the mass that occupies a space, a place in a space. Next is the void, which is made up of several planes and contains space. So, kani, the void. Plain that ayaw na siya ito na gamay na kayo ang kanang itong evolve niya. Gamay na kayo ang kanang bag na the color kanina o kanina. Kani kay Juan siya, plain na siya niya. Kani sa solid, pero sa solid, baga kayo ang niyang color ito, hindi gamit. And that's all, thank you.